Advance Wars is a game rated E10+ by the ESRB. Looks like we'll be facing Gritt next. Gritt? Is he in a guy? Hi, you keep calling me Junior. Don't you know him or something? Yeah, you could say that. Me, Nell, and I used to be friends. He's always made it a tough one to figure out. This blue moon stuff. Nell wasn't. Ew. Why is he working for Blue Moon? That's something I like to know myself. That's why you've gotta let me face him, Andy. Let me take care of Gritt. I mean, I owe you as much. I mean, Andy got to tangle with Gritt the last couple times. Dolph's turn. Reefs here, woods there. Hiding places everywhere. Man, this place is made for Gritt. And it's in direct combat units. Really want to underbrush it and get stomping, but Martin Doom sees the terrain and creep in on him. Yep, that's the plan. Let's move out. Okay, so one thing I don't like is the fact I don't see any I don't see any ships in the water, but yet I've got a submarine. Well, at least it makes they do make for good scouts because they can just dive under the water and hide. At here. Yep, thought so. There's something up there. Well, at least I know more of the terrain. More of what's out there. I don't like this option, but best one. Figures. Well, better take a gamble on one more thing. Yep. No naval units in vicinity, so that's actually the best course of action. That mech units go there. Thank you.
as well just capture this. Okay, so... yeah. Both of my tanks forward. I have nothing to worry about here. Yeah. Fortunately, nothing's in range. So assuming the tank doesn't see me, he sees the boat here. Should be fine. I mean, the only thing left to do is hide in that reef. For now. Keep one boat as a backup. Well, here I am again. This whole thing don't sit well with me. But I guess I gotta stop fooling around. I figure the best way to stop these boys is take out their lander. Uh-oh. Yeah, that'll keep them from moving. And those ground troops around. Reckon I better get started. Oh, wait. Huh? That's strange. What am I missing here? Well, didn't do much on that lander. So it should be fine. Probably could have taken out the lander, though, actually. Wait a minute, don't they have a mech unit on board? Why can't I unload? I want to unload. Why can't I unload? Giving a wait command. Oh well. Best course of action is just to go back there. Fortunately. Well. Assuming the tank doesn't know that my submarine's there, I should be fine. On capturing. Actually, you want to capture in the first place, so never mind. How far can tanks go? It's far enough to take out these guys. Yeah. In the meantime, well, that's good to know at least. Actually, wait a minute. I can think it. At least a little. The thing is, wait. That's not good. How did I not see that before? Yeah, that's bad. Between the submarine and... yeah. Well. Actually, no. That was the wrong button. No way I'm losing to you, Gritt. Take you out. Mostly. Get rid of those guys. Finish you off. Capture. Why don't you get off of there and let this other one handle it? There. I don't get it. Why can't I drop off those on board? Is the water not... I mean... What am I doing wrong? Okay, that's not good. I've still got a tank at large, and... Wait a minute, where are you? There you are. That didn't do much, but I did draw you out. Where is that sub? Oh, there. Okay, so the real question is, where is that last... artillery unit? Right there, of course. Well... at least that won't be a nuisance anymore. May as well just sink that. I'll keep sailing around until in hopes of finding somewhere I can get off. Otherwise, yeah, otherwise, there's nothing I can do. It is good to know that there's one of those bullies still at large. At least everything, at least I think everything's accounted for. Only thing is, the scout doesn't really serve much of a purpose at this time, I don't think. I guess I can have it go back here and wait. Maybe... you know what, I'll have this one act as a decoy. The tank. Yeah. No, you're not the decoy! Thank you. a trap was meant for the you're supposed to attack the other guy. Hey, the other one. I guess the real problem is now what? That one's almost out of fuel, so hope I don't know if it doesn't sink completely before I'm able to get this one taken out. But the submarine is just a minor nuisance. Stand right there and exit decoy. Finish capturing. Now what? Uh-oh. Well, at least that one's taking the bait. I just realized something. I lost my beacon. Now, hopefully I have enough fuel to stay afloat. Finally, I can drop you off somewhere. Rise because you're almost out of fuel. I was hoping you would draw out the, throw out that tank. Oh well. That's not good. Please don't take me out completely. That's embarrassing, being taken out by... one of those guys. That's not good. Finally get someone to where and to where that someone is useful, and okay, so plan B. That should help. Don't need to do defeat in Gritt, I just need to... I just need to capture his base. Okay. Might mess things up a little, but yeah. Both of you get in there. What? You don't even have any weapons. Well, may as well take you out as well. Standing there. Now. Grid's not doing anything, so... well, not much I could have done about that. I forgot to... you in, hopefully, into position. Now. There. Let's just capture this one. At least I can sort of save the submarine, I think, if I can get it closer to shore. Go ahead, Gritt. Take the wrong bait. Oh, so much for saving this up. A little late. Okay, so I've only got two guys left. Yep, thought so. At least it's good to know that that's there. You wait there. But you made Lolo. Gonna take you as well. Well, good thing I'm planning on bringing over someone else. Actually, wait a minute. Forgot I had a battleship sitting there. Just out of range. What you do serve a purpose. Go stand here and guard the water. If I park there, I should hopefully keep any unwanted visitors out for now. Nope, not there. Either way. Park you there. Sail here. Yeah, must be in the woods. Oh well, I can always merge the two tanks. Oh wait, there's two of those things. Not that it matters. Too late, Gritt. Okay, Gritt, now you're going to answer some questions. Why in the blazes did you go over to Blue Moon? Gritt. Now, what are you what are you doing here? Hey there, now. Been a long time. Max, would you please leave us alone for a minute? Yeah, sure. Yeah, I'm doing all right. How about you? You and Max getting along all right?
Max losing left arm side? You sense Max because he's frozen.
Wow, hold on now. Let me set you straight. I did what I did. And that's who I am, You go where I go where I want to go, and that's where I want to stay. That's it. See you later. Now, take care. Well, that time. Well, she could have been useful. Battles ago. Yeah, well, at least I have her to look forward to next time. Cut.